ladies, it's Erin and welcome back to my channel. My goal through Busby Style, through this channel, is to help women just like you who are juggling a thousand things look like you have your act together, even if you don't, which really is most of us, is definitely is me. There's always something that's not quite right. So that's my goal. But today, what I want to share with you guys is three ways to wear a cardigan. The cardigan I'm featuring is by Leith from Nordstrom, and it is a cocoon cardigan. So it's a little bit oversized. It's not really fitted. And I really like that style of cardigan because it does have a more effortless, casual feel to it, and it will layer nicely over a lot of different things. So I want to show you three very distinct and very different looks and ways that you can wear that cardigan, so it gives you some ideas. These are perfect outfits for stay-at-home or work-from-home moms, weekend wear, weekend evenings after work, anything casual, or maybe even casual Friday if your office is pretty casual. You can probably get away with some of these for the office too. So we're going to start with look number one, which is the one I'm wearing right now, and that is a two-in-one shirt, so it's sort of layering made easy. It looks like it's a white button-down shirt under a black sweater, but it's really all connected and all in one, so it doesn't add bulk to your frame. It also is more lightweight than if you were actually doing the two layers. This sweater is new and I really love it. It's from Amazon and I'll put a link to it below. So I layered the cardigan over the two-in-one sweater shirt combo and paired it with a pair of jeans. These jeans are a new Japanese line that are definitely a huge, huge trend right now. These jeans are really just taking off in the US, and once I put on a pair, it was very easy for me to understand why. They're incredibly slimming, they're really cool, they're very structured, so they hold everything in, and I absolutely love them. Now, do I love the price tag? No, absolutely not. They are very expensive, and it seems like jeans just keep going up and up and up and up, but I really felt like this pair of jeans was worthwhile and worth spending the money on, and I am a big jean person. I wear jeans pretty much 5-6 maybe even 7 days a week, some weeks. So for me, it was worthwhile. For you, maybe not. I'll put an option, as I always do, for less for you guys to check out. If you want to be on the cutting edge of denim, I think you should check this line out for sure. And then I finished off the look with a pair of buckle ankle booties. These ankle booties are from Shopbop, and I got them during a Shopbop sale. They look so much like the ones by Chloe that are they're like three times the price. So I really love these booties. I love that it's more of a kitten heel. It is really easy to walk in. It's a manageable heel. It gives it a little bit of a different look because it's a kitten heel. And I really love the buckles. I think the buckles are edgy and fun and modern. And I've been wanting a pair of buckle booties for a while now, but I didn't want to pay the Chloe price tag. So I felt like this was a good compromise, still great quality. And I think you guys are really gonna love them. Look number two is more of a dressy, sexy look. It also has an effortlessness about it because it is an oversized slouchy cardigan paired with a t-shirt dress. And this t-shirt dress is by Socialite. But you could really do any kind of little black dress underneath. I don't think a fit and flare would work. I think you need to do some sort of shift or something that has a little bit of bagginess to it. You don't want to do that real fit and flare silhouette or a real fitted sheath. I think that's going to change the look of the outfit. But something a little bit more casual will work for sure. So I'll put an option for you guys below. But then I paired that with some over-the-knee flat boots by Stuart Weitzman. You guys have seen these a bunch. I've styled these a bunch. I think they're incredibly wonderful boots. They're very sexy. They're very modern. They're very fun. I think you can wear them no matter what age. I think that they are on the sexy side. So when you do wear them, you have to be a little bit careful. And that's what I love about this look is the dress is so casual. The sweater is so casual and it really takes it to a different place. Now, if you wore a short, tight black dress, that's going to be a completely different look. So this one has more of an ease and effortlessness to it. And I really love that so much. The third look I want to show you is all black with the cardigan. So I paired the cardigan, the same cardigan, the same charcoal gray Leith cocoon cardigan with some black faux leather leggings by Spanx. These puppies, they may be a little bit challenging to get on because they are so fitted. But once you have them on, man, you can freaking eat fettuccine Alfredo. And that's going to keep everything sucked in. So I love that about these leggings. And I paired it with a cashmere off-the-shoulder sweater. What I love about this cashmere off-the-shoulder sweater is it's very lightweight, because cashmere is often very lightweight. So you can wear it as a cowl Or you can wear it as an off-the-shoulder sweater. So I feel like it's a versatile sweater. And so if you wanted to take the cardigan off and show a little shoulder, be a little bit sexier maybe at dinner, I think that's a great option to have. It's a great functionality for the sweater. Gives it a lot more versatility. And then if you put it back up on your shoulders and wear it as a cowl, it will definitely keep you a little bit warmer and you don't have to worry about the bra straps. So just as something to think about if you are considering or contemplating an off-the-shoulder sweater, you can wear it like a cowl as well. And then I finished off the look with some patent leather booties. These booties I absolutely love. They're by Vince Camuto. They're really comfortable. Chunky heel makes them easier to walk in. I like that they're a little roomy around the ankle, which I think is a great look with the legging, which is so tight. But they're really great boots, and patent leather booty or shiny booties is another big trend this season. So those are three ways to wear your cardigan. I hope that gives you guys some ideas for fall. Do let me know if you have any questions. As always, I'll put links below. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you haven't already, give a thumbs up to the video. Also, you may want to subscribe to the newsletter. I do a weekly or a daily newsletter for you guys. The weekly goes out on Fridays, and it's a recap of everything that I do that week, and then the daily just are the blogs as they publish. So it just is another way for you to get more outfit inspiration, more styling ideas, more shopping suggestions. So that, and there is different content over on the website as well. So that is important. Just wanted to mention that. I'll put a link to subscribe to the newsletter below as well. Thank you guys again so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.